What is drag? Drag is provocative, challenging the status quo. And that's also what it takes to be a great scientist. I'm Kyne Santos. I'm a drag queen and I make math videos for social media. When I was very young, I loved to sing and dance. I picked up a makeup brush one Halloween, put on some winged eyeliner, and never looked back. I don't even know my costume that year. I think I was just like fierce. Being the overachieving gay that I was, I just felt that I had to be good at everything. So I wanted to have the beauty and the brains. And my math teacher pulled me aside one day and told me about math contests. And when I saw the same element of creativity in math that I loved so much with makeup, that's when I was really hooked. I started posting on social media when I was in high school. It started out with makeup tutorials, but I was also a math student. Let's solve this viral problem together. 6 divided by 2 times (1 + 2). And I was taking a course on combinatorics and optimization, and I just made a video about it in drag. I got this crazy response from people all over the world telling me that they loved learning math through this fun, fabulous lens.
What's the deal with Fahrenheit anyway? Which is code for 2 hydrogens and 1 oxygen.
A Mobius strip.
Now I'm known as the math queen. I wrote a book, Math and Drag, to introduce people to another side of math, the role of game theory on Canada's drag race, the concept of realness as it pertains to mathematical existence, and realness as a category in ballroom. The problem with math education is that the way math is taught in schools makes people think that math is just all about getting the right answers. But I think math should be more about having fun and playing.
What if I cover up the piano? Can you tell me what those notes are? This is exactly what the Fourier transform does. It's one of the most important mathematical operations we've invented.
We tell kids, oh, you're not really a math person. And I totally disagree with that. It doesn't matter what you look like or what institution you come from.
Kyne Santos.
Anybody should be able to access this knowledge. I think that we should all be math people and have that same level of delusional self-confidence that I have.